Hey, what is up YouTube? Jain here, and today I'll be doing a tutorial on how to install Mac OS X El Capitan on your Windows 8/8.1/10 PC for free. And for this to work, follow exactly as I do, and now let's hop into the tutorial. You will require 4 things for this process. Number 1, WinRAR or any other extracting software. Number 2, VMware Workstation Player 12. Number 3, 2 files, with first is OS X El Capitan image file and other is unlocker file. From now I won't be giving any commentary, so I'll be having steps on the screen so you can follow that.